We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
My name is Kubo. I look after my mother mostly. What was father like?
He was just like you. Strong and so handsome.
Ugh, mother. I use magic to tell stories.
If you must blink, do it now.
About epic battles, warriors, and monsters. But I had no idea my stories were actually true.
Kubo.
We've been looking for you for so long.
Mother!
Kubo, you must find your father's armor. It's your only chance.
Mother!
Kubo!
Who are you?
Your family is very powerful.
Your mother used her magic to save you and bring me to life. I'm here to protect you, Kubo. And that means you have to do as I say. Don't mess with the monkey.
Have you seen this crest before?
Of course.
This is a miracle.
I have found the son of my master. Your quest is now my quest too.
We don't know anything about you.
Firing an arrow is hardly what I'd call impressive.
Literally the first time I've ever done it.
Your magic is growing stronger. You need to learn control. Don't touch anything.
He did it. I got this. I don't got this.
Claim your birthright, Kubo. Give this story a happy ending.
Number 4.
The Japanese archipelago, 20 years in the future. Canine saturation has reached epidemic proportions. An outbreak of dog flu rips through the city of Megasaki. Mayor Kobayashi issues emergency orders, calling for a hasty quarantine. Trash Island becomes an exile colony. The Isle of Dogs.
I don't think I can stomach any more of this garbage.
Exactly.
Same here.
Words out of my mouth.
Nobody's giving up around here, and don't you forget it. Ever. You're Rex.
You're King. You're Duke. You're Boss.
I'm Chief. We're a pack of scary, indestructible alpha dogs.
Atari Kobayashi, you heroically hijacked a junior turboprop XJ-750. And flew it to the island because of your dog.
Darn it.
I've got a crush on you.
Spots, Spots.
We get the idea. You're looking for your lost dog Spots. Does anybody know him?
No.
I've lost all of my pride.
Spots, if he's alive, may very well be living even at this moment as a captive prisoner.
Somebody is up to something.
Will you help him? The little pilot.
Why should I?
Because he's a 12-year-old boy. Dogs love those.
We'll find him. Wherever he is, if he's alive, we'll find your dog.
It's gonna be a fight!
I wish somebody spoke his language.
Wow.
Number 3.
Mary Dinkle's eyes were the color of muddy puddles. Her only friends were the noblesses from her favorite cartoon. She wished she had some friends. Mary had an idea.
Dear Mr. Horowitz, I am 8 years old. I have a rooster called Ethel. It would be great if you could write back and be my friend.
Dear Mary, thank you for the letter. I have never met anyone from Australia. I share my home with a fish, a parakeet, an invisible friend called Mr. Ravioli. People often confuse me. I have trouble understanding them. Maybe this is why I don't have any friends.
Dear Max, in your letter, you said you had no friends. Neither do I. Can you help me?
Dear Mary, do you like chocolate hot dogs?
Where do babies come from in America? Do they come from coal cans? Have you got a girlfriend, Max? Can you explain love?
Be a creep!
I find the world very confusing and chaotic.
Dear Max, I don't think my parents like you.
People often think I am tactless and rude. I cannot understand how being honest can be improper. You are my best friend, my only friend. P.S. Did you know that turtles can breathe through their anuses?
Ooh. Hi there, Mary.
Hi.
Oh.
Do you have a favorite sounding word?
Papadopoulos.
Mary and Max.
Number 2.
And so it begins.
Welcome to the fantastic world of Mr. Fox.
Woo! Should we dance?
Woo! His life is fantastic.
Pure wild animal craziness.
His wife is fantastic.
If what I think is happening, it better not be.
His neighbors, not so fantastic.
This is Bogus, Bunce, and Bean, three of the meanest, nastiest, ugliest farmers in his valley.
What was that?
They're digging us out.
But they're about to discover.
Oh, Foxy. Is help on the way?
He's one fox.
I've got an idea.
You can't out-fox.
Mole, what do you got?
I can see in the dark.
We can use that. Rabbit, I'm fast.
Badger.
Demolitions expert.
What?
Since when? Here, put these bandit hats on.
I don't have a bandit hat, but I modified this tube sock.
We look good.
Yeah, we do.
The only security is if old hunting beagle laced some blueberries with sleeping powder. Beagles love blueberries. A titanium card.
What's this thing you do, the whistle with the clicking sound?
That's my trademark.
We're different. We all are. Him especially. But there's something kind of fantastic about that, isn't there?
I can fight my own fight.
No, you can't.
I guess we should start doing something, right?
Let's see some hustle.
Yeah! Woo!
This fall, forget Super.
That was close, Rat. Be careful.
Oh, I'm as careful as I...
Ignore Incredible.
I can fit through there. You wanna know why?
Why?
Because I'm little.
It's all about fantastic.
You really are fantastic.
I try.
Fantastic Mr. Fox.
What's this lightning bolt?
This fence might be electric.
Well, I just hope it doesn't mean thunder, because I have a phobia of that.
Number 1.
Walt Disney Pictures presents...
I am the Pumpkin King!
From the mind of Tim Burton, The Nightmare Before Christmas.
Fantastic!
They're celebrating!
Ah, you're joking!
You're joking. I can't believe my ears.
What's this? What's this? There's color everywhere. What's this? There's wipings in the air. There's children throwing snowballs instead of throwing heads. They're busy building toys, and absolutely no one's dead. There's frost in every window. Oh, I can't believe my eyes. And in my bones, I feel the warmth that's coming from inside.
My dearest Jack.
Sally.
This year, Christmas will be ours!
Open it up, quickly!
And what did Santa bring you, honey?
Ho, ho, ho!
Tim Burton's The Nightmare Before Christmas.
Eureka!
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.